This is the best controller to play your favorite games. Make sure your device is activated by Bluetooth. Open Shooting Plus. Keep it open in the background. Open your favorite games. And let's map your keys. As easy as that. Open up the Shooting Plus app. As you can see, you can map your own keys. I press new. I go here. I put it there. So okay, this one. And I can adjust the sensitivity. And let's say I want to shoot. Put it there. Basic. And now I can move around. And I can easy.